It is not difficult to make massaman curry chicken at home. Let's see how to make it.
Stir the massaman curry paste in the hot oil. Keep mixing until mixed well, then add coconut milk. Mix again.
Season with tamarind paste, palm sugar, and fish sauce. Yeah, just three things.
Add the chicken, more coconut milk. For spices, we are using cinnamon sticks, bay leaves, and star anise. Once chicken's cooked, add some potato and onions. Keep stirring, let it simmer for a while. Add the peanuts and cashew nuts at the end, and done.